Don't let a lingo speak up. Nothing but a hundred. Like a dick, I fuck with a hug. wanted to know, you sang two songs. One of them was called The Intro, the other one was Gotta Be. In a sense, can you kind of just shed a little bit of light of on your writing? Because, I mean, when I listen to your songs, I hear a lot of writing. It's not like, they're not like fluff songs. They're content filled.
Right.
So can you kind of just go into like detail, like what inspired the songs, or what was your mind state like when you were writing both of these songs?
You know, well, every project is important, very important. Mm-hmm. You gotta treat every project like it's first, mm-hmm. kind of thing. So with that being said, I've always had the mindset that I had to kind of pay it forward. Mm-hmm. What music did for me,
right.
I feel like I'm obligated, I have to do that
right.
for whoever's listening, mm-hmm. kind of thing. And that was always what got to me. Whether it might not be every detail that I say, but some detail is gonna stick. Like something I say has to stick, and it's gonna resonate with you,
right.
and you'll leave with something. So that's like basically my focus on this whole entire project, probably every project for my whole career.
Where can people find you, like social media wise?
GT the artist across all platforms. Gerard Thompson, if we want to get personal, on my Facebook. But yeah, GT the artist on all platforms, spelled regularly, you know, slang word.
All right, listen, once again, we just want to thank you for everything.
Thank you.
Appreciate you, man.